Annual Ho'olauleia at Kamehameha Schools will bring together thousands of people this weekend. We have two class representatives here with more, sisters Sarah and London. Look, good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
Ooh, all right, London, you're a member of the host committee.
Yes.
And I know you're the current, which, by the way, is planning plans the Ho'olauleia. You're also the current Miss Teen Hawaii United States, a title previously held by your sister.
Yeah.
Congratulations to both
of you
on that.
Thank you.
But tell us a little bit about Ho'olauleia this year. What can we all expect?
So the first Ho'olauleia happened in 1925, so this is our 90th annual
wow.
Ho'olauleia. And this year we'll be having great entertainment from local artists like Brother Nolan, Hu'eva Mailani, Mo'ohinui, Mark Yamanaka, and we'll also have some of the performing arts ensembles from the school. We'll be having the great food, the Hawaiian Korean plates, the famous Kamehameha brownies, malasadas. We'll be having like ko'i kulolo or moloka'i fish and other stuff from Hawaii Island.
Yeah, if you folks want ko'i kulolo, go early because folks, that thing sells out very quickly.
Very
you talked a little bit about malasadas. You folks are both in the band.
Yes.
I know you folks are manning that booth, if you will. What can we expect, Sarah?
Oh, it's super hard work, but every year we make about 22,000 malasadas. It requires about 150 volunteers who make the dough, fry, sugar, and make those super delicious donuts. But it is super fun at the end.
Awesome. And Alanda, I know the band is, has other roles this year. Well, tell us what you folks are going to be doing.
The band is the musical ambassadors of the school, and so we often get invited to a lot of the athletic events, the football games, sometimes basketball and volleyball games, and we also go to special events like the Relay for Life at Kamehameha, and we get to also go to Ho'olauleia, of course.
Okay, Ho'olauleia, I'll put some information on the screen for you. It's coming up this weekend, Saturday from 8:30 until 4 p.m. The Kamehameha School's Kapa Lama campus over at Konia Field, and it's absolutely free. And real quick, I know you're a sophomore, London, and you're a senior, Sarah. Are you folks going to win the song contest this year?
Yes, seniors.
Seniors.
Yeah, seniors.
All right, please enjoy the music of what you can expect come Saturday at the Ho'olauleia at Kamehameha Schools.
Mm-hmm.